And who are we talking to?
Felicia Singer from Petco Van Nuys on Sepulveda.
And tell me about how Petco has gotten involved. They're a big animal supporter, not only on the inside with store sales, but also in the community. Can you talk about it?
Yeah. At Petco, the animals always come first. And for Operation Blankets of Love, we have a bin in front of the store that anybody at any time can come make any donation. Blankets, food, toys, treats, something that they didn't even think anybody would want. That can be useful. So we collect donations. They come probably 2 times a week to pick up, and they take them where they're needed the most.
Right. What? Why is that important?
Well, because there's so many homeless animals or people who can't afford necessarily to give animals what they need or the little extras that they'd like them to have. So we can help provide for that.
And why is Operation Blankets of Love play a critical role in this whole challenge?
Well, they're very special because they do things nobody else can do. They'll take all types of supplies. They don't look for just food or just sealed bags or just new blankets. They'll take the old, they'll take the used, and they'll refurbish and use things that many people didn't think could be used. So, and then they distribute them to so many groups nationwide, actually, sometimes, or county, city, statewide. So they're really great.
Where is your store located and how can people come in and donate?
We're at 5850 Sepulveda Boulevard, right between Burbank and Oxnard in Van Nuys. And they can come 9 to 9 every day of the week, 9 to 8 on Sundays.
Thank you for talking to us.
Thank you.